at Jack's graduation. They're all going in. I don't see Jack. I'm right on time.
Jack, Adam.
Did you have fun at the graduation?
I did.
So exciting.
So much fun.
Now we lost Reagan because Michael wanted to take his own way. Jack and I went to a play to see his friend Alex in the performance of Les Mis, but we're having to leave at intermission because Jack has to go to his sober grad night.
You know, when I first heard that, I was like, I'm not going to that.
But it's going to be fun. It's at a go-kart place.
It sounds awesome.
Awesome.
I almost didn't go to it. I told my parents, like, no.
Protect Jack. He's still a child in my eyes.
I'm just kidding.
Here we start our day. 5 a.m. Grad night. Are you sober?
Yes.
Yes. Did you have fun?
Yes.
Yeah, it sounds like they had a lot of fun. They had lots. I saw some kid won a tent. Was that one of the like prizes?
Beats, TVs.
What? And a tent? That's awesome. You could have won a TV that you could have taken to your dorm room.
There was a refrigerator too.
Ooh, a mini fridge? That's a good one. Ireland. Hi.
We gotta
Bryson's moving
we
today.
We have to take it apart.
Direct everybody. Do you want me to put all that stuff in the kitchen? All the commotion. You're the happiest, huh?
You see what I'm saying? Yes. Did you find one day?
So Bryson and Marika went to pick up another load, and I've just kind of been like putting furniture in places, and the little baby is sleeping, and look how cute. Look at the little peanut. Oh. She is so cute. New booby. Thanks for watching, guys. Watching Jack graduate was a big moment. I have been babysitting him since he was 6 years old in the first grade. So I have basically been with him through all of his schooling, and it was just amazing to see him finish this chapter, and I'm so excited to see him move on to the next chapter, which is college. He's going to Washington State, and it's going to be awesome. So check out yesterday's video, the 1 year ago, the 2 years ago, and the 3 years ago, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.